This tutorial is about the batch conversion using VirtualDub video editor. Okay, I'm going to drag and drop a video file into VirtualDub. Right click on the video and choose a smaller size. Now go to audio and make sure direct stream copy is selected. Then go to video, full processing mode should be selected, and go to compression. Now select a codec that you want to use. I'm going to use Legarit because it's a lossless compression. Now go to file and save as AVI. F7 is the hotkey. Choose a destination path where you want to store the saved file. I'm going to make a folder here and add the name 1, for example, and check this, don't run this batch job, add it to job control. Okay, now drag another file into the program, leave everything as it is, and go to file, save as AVI, give another name, check, don't run this now, and add all the files, and always check this one down there. Okay, I have 7 files, I add all of them. Okay, and last, go to file and job control, or F4. F4 is the hotkey, and here are the 7 files that I added. These will be converted, and click start to start the whole conversion process. Wait until the program finishes, and meanwhile this is the output folder, new folder, and the first video file is already done and all is finished now. And let's see the first file properties. Since it's a lossless codec, it's much bigger, and this is the source file. The source file is only 35 megabyte, and this one is 4.4 gigabytes because it's a lossless codec. Okay, so that's it. Thank you, bye bye.